The Key Club meeting will be moved from 4:45 to 4:30 today. And next up on our weekly spotlight, reporter Seth Wasmer has an amazing story. Seth.
Thank you, Phil. I call my piece Mr. Potato Chip Head. Roll it.
Does this potato chip look familiar? I'll give you a hint. Yeah. That's right. He was our first president. George Washington. And so I've begun my quest for more ex-presidents. Careful what you snack on. It may be Abe Lincoln.
Fantastic stuff, Seth.
Oh, does this remind you of anything, Phil?
Yes, actually. Lunch.
There's Eisenhower.
He's delicious.